This liquid dispenser works effortlessly every time it is used. This kind of mechanism is widely used in beauty and personal care products. In this video, let's understand how the liquid dispensing pump works with the help of 3D animation. This is called dip tube, and this is called chamber. A solid ball is placed at the bottom of the chamber, and housing is provided for the ball, which ensures the ball is not displaced from its location. A spring is placed on top of the housing. This is called piston, and it is placed on the spring. And a cap is placed on the chamber. This is used to hold the cap and chamber tightly. Another solid ball is placed into the piston. This is the exit for liquid, and it is fitted on the piston. Now let's see how the mechanism works. The two balls at the top and bottom of the chamber acts as one-way valves. When the lower ball is in rested position, it seals the chamber and prevents the liquid in the chamber to fill into the main container. When the ball is lifted, the liquid can enter the chamber this way. Similarly, when the upper ball is in rested position, it seals the chamber at the top and prevents the outside air to enter into the chamber. When the ball is lifted, the liquid can exit this way. When you apply force on the dispenser, the spring gets compressed and the piston pushes the liquid in the chamber upwards. The liquid lifts the upper ball and exits the dispenser. When the force is released, the piston moves up due to compressed spring. This causes a low pressure in the chamber and it sucks the lower ball up and sucks the liquid in the container to the chamber. At the same time, the upper ball is sucked downwards and make the chamber airtight, so that the low pressure created in the chamber can suck only the liquid but not the outside air. Let's see all together. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please share with your friends. For more future videos, subscribe the channel.